How's it going, friends, and welcome back to another campaign walkthrough of Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. We are now jumping into Mission 12, Dark Water.
He was supposed to go to prison.
So you killed him. And you too.
I created a power vacuum, and I filled it. Las armas needs me.
Las armas need soldiers, not sicarios. You did. You disgrace the army. Y tus hermanos, no?
Why are you doing this?
Contractor, no. What you don't do, your competitors will.
You're a knockout operating a terrorist.
Terrorism is good for business. It's insured.
What the fuck does that mean?
¿Puedes sacar a la puta cabeza del culo por un segundo? ¡Puta madre, Alejandro!
Right here.
Thank you.
Clear.
Shadows, force out. I want eyes on that container now. Ship. Actual, we got a problem. Missile is armed. Hook up, Sergeant. Thank you. Cup, check in. Controls are internal. All right, stand back. This is Shadow One going explosive on bridge entry.
Just two floors up, yeah?
Eyes on the controls. Tapping in.
Come on, baby.
Fuck. Can't disarm it.
Why?
It's too late.
There's no war call?
Yeah, well, that window's closed on that, Bush. Gold Eagle Actual, this is Shadow One. Missiles in boost phase, about to burn. How come? Roger that, Actual. Standby. Soap, get on the controls. We're gonna have to do this together. Now, the clock is ticking, so we gotta move, brother, all right?
Oh, man.
Actual, we're on the con. What's the order?
What's the dial code?
Detonate after launch.
Alejandro's back there with the shadows. All stations, clear the rig now. I say again, clear the rig.
1 minute. All right, Soap, get on the controls.
We need it in diagnostic mode so I can bypass the login. Soap, hit the clear and mode keys at the same time.
Done. Wait, what's happening?
A little techno wizardry.
Okay. Now I need the last digit on row 2, column 1.
Charlie.
Perfecto.
It's headed for New Orleans.
Not anymore.
Target updated. Hit execute, we're set.
All right, folks, be on the lookout for the next campaign walkthrough for Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. It's coming up next.